subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Unacademy is providing complete courses and lectures on TS, MCET and APMCET. It is live now. Students can attempt practice test for absolutely free of cost. You can just go through this page and register for Unacademy Plus. Hi friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. We are going to see what are the top 500 questions in physics for MCET exam. Now let's begin this video without any delay. Coming to the next question, which one of the following is not derived unit? Options are frequency, Planck's constant, gravitational constant, charge and electrical current. Electric current. Correct answer is electric current. Okay. Electric current is not derived unit. Okay, so coming to the next question, the ratio of the dimensions of Planck's constant and that of the moment of inertia is dimension of dash. Options are frequency, velocity, angular momentum and time. The correct answer is frequency. The ratio of dimensions of Planck's constant and that of the moment of inertia is the dimension of frequency. Okay, so coming to the next question, the only mechanical quantity which has negative dimension is dimension of mass is dash. Angular momentum, torque, coefficient of thermal conductivity, gravitational constant, and the correct answer is coefficient of thermal conductivity. Okay, the only mechanical quantity which has negative dimension of the mass is coefficient of thermal conductivity. Coming to the next question, a capillary tube is attached horizontally to constant heat arrangement. If the radius of the capillary tube is increased by 10%, then the rate flow of the liquid will change by how much is the question, okay? Options are, it will increase by 10%, it will increase by 46%, it will decrease by 10% and it will decrease by 40%, and the correct answer is 46% increase. Like there will be increase in 46%. Okay, so yeah, that's it for today. Hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll never miss a video from Best Way to Study. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching.